closer. Two more left.
This is perfect!
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Get away from my emerald! Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald!
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. Here's a decree.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Hey! was cool!
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy! A little space ride. The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic! It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful. Than the real one.
The same wavelength and properties. But can I do this?
Farewell, my admirable adversary. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald. I will release you both. That's my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic's asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't!